Hello YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Minecraft Epic Structures. Today I'm going to show you around this modern mansion here, which me and my friends built. So yeah, let's get into it. I'll put the names in the description below. So yeah, so before we go, let's do a fly around first. Yep. Yeah. Alright then, so let's go inside. So as soon as you come in, we got a walk here. We got a dining area here with a chandelier above, a balcony around, yep. So let's head this way. So here's where you can hang your coats up. And here is like a so here's a divider. We've got a sofa area here, and behind the divider we've got a computer or office area and a bookshelf. Yep. And here's the bathroom. So we've got a shower or bath. Yep. And here's two sinks. I was gonna add another toilet, two toilets, but I couldn't fit them. Only fit one, but here's a toilet here. Yep. If I add two, it will cram the space, and I really don't like that. So here's one bedroom. We've got a wardrobe, bookshelf, double bed, side table, and more bookshelves. Yep. So here's a car here. If this is meant to be like a Range Rover. Or a car like that, but I fail to. Yep. So here's some like show. These meant to represent things where you can upgrade or fix the car or something. I don't know. Or add some new designs or something. Things like that. Okay, so let's head to the back garden now. So here's a walk here, which leads us to the garden. And yeah. So here's a large football pitch. Yep, a lot of seats around where you can watch people play football. Yep. And this door here is the garage we just came from. So yeah, here's the garage where you just came from. And if you head through here, we got a helipad here with a fighter jet above and a helicopter below. So I might do a tutorial on the fighter jet soon. I'll do a tutorial on it soon, I don't know. More tutorials will be coming to the channel. If you've got an idea for a tutorial, then please leave a comment below. And if I can do it, I'll do it. Yep. So here's a helicopter I did a tutorial on. Looks a little different. It looks a little bit different from one of the tutorial one, but yeah. Here's a helicopter. We got some beds, a cooker, toilet, and where you can fly it. The cockpit. Yep. So if we head back here now. If you're in plastic texture pack, then use jute boxes, they look good with plastic texture pack. Yeah. But now let's head back inside now. And we'll continue. So here's some more sofas around with a coffee table in the middle, and we've got a TV here, and yeah, another sofa over here. And if you head, oh wait, I forgot the kitchen. Let's head to the kitchen area before we head upstairs. So here are some like cupboards, work service, fridges, sinks, and cookers, and shutter van, all that stuff. So now let's head upstairs. So we head up. We got two more bedrooms. So here's one bedroom, this is my favourite. Double bed here, bookshelves, wardrobe. Yep. Maybe you can place your stuff here or something, I don't know. And here's is another one. It's the same thing but in reverse and there's windows. So a wardrobe here, bookshelves and another bed. And there's a KFC at all. I might do a tutorial on how to build a KFC. Not the same one but a similar one. And yeah. A lot of sofas and plants around. And there's the balcony with the chandelier here. So here are some like pinball machines, we've got crane machines, a nice purple sofa. I'm not sure what it's called, but I've been to an arcade and like these are the guns they shoot at the screen. Like the gun slots. I don't know. And yeah. Here's a balcony. Yep. And one more thing to show you. Here's a swimming pool. So you've got a swimming pool here and a jacuzzi here. Yep, a lot of chairs around and stuff. They can sit down and chill, and yeah, there we go. So I'm just gonna end the video now. So yeah, so if you enjoy, then please click on that like button, and please comment, and please share this video, and please subscribe, and thank you for choosing Andre's Art of Gaming. Bye.